Jimmy Murray, 2 laps to go here at Talladega. Logano and Kozlowski are out of line in the back, but they're not going to try to make the move because they need more help. The question is, who will make the first move? Junior on the radio says if Austin goes to the bottom, he's going to go with him. But I'm not sure if that will help in the corners, because the cars on top will have some good runs as McMurray continues to lead as they go through 3 and 4.
Honestly, I don't think Noah will make the first move. They've been single file just all day today.
I think you're right, DJ. Well, here it is. Coming down to the tri-oval. Not the start-finish line, but it is close to turn number one. McMurray will take the white flag. Last lap here at Talladega. Who will win it? No one has made the first move yet. They've been single file all day. Almost. First move, almost. Back up in front of line. Oh! Trouble, Austin gets turned by Ricky Stenhouse. Oh! Out of the walls, Austin. Up in the air. Caution is out. Race is over. Jimmy McMurray will win her at Talladega Super Speedway.